conference came around, I ran 13 seconds, but 13 seconds always been my goal. Driving to run 13 seconds, like every meet, somebody asks me what time you're gonna run, I say 13 no matter what, because I know that my body can run 13 and I know I can run 13 mentally. I just needed to put it on the track. Conference came around and I just left it on the track, ran 13 seconds. Now I got a good spot in regional, so I'm really pushing to make it to that national mark. So if I get nationals, then that'll be it. I can be happy about my season, but I'm still striving to get better for next year and eventually make it, hopefully I can make it to that Olympic stage and just to get that experience.
Yeah, I know.
So what do you enjoy most about being on this team?
I'm not about to do that right now. Tomorrow's just a day.
Had to battle through adversity and everything like that. I kept getting hurt, had a left ankle injury. As soon as that got better, had a right ankle injury. As soon as that got better, had a hamstring problem. And I've been running high 14s, it's really not common. So it took me all the way until the conference meet to actually drop a nice time, which was a 14.3. And that was number 48 right now. So it was definitely different from the last two seasons. Think about the way that it would be. Thank goodness that tomorrow's just a day. Yeah.
Our women's team had the most points picked up from their rankings than any team in the conference. So give yourself a round of applause for that.
Everything was just painful, but coach told me, put bodies behind you, don't worry about the time. That's what I did. Ran 46, felt good. Hopefully go to regionals, qualify, get that national mark, go to Olympics someday, you know, just perform.
Feeling of a championship that was something to do together versus individual, just can't be matched. And so to have 45 guys out here all unified by a championship trophy and being conference championships is a special thing. Gotta celebrate with the fun in the hammer. Oh, oh, oh. Gotta live it like a legend.
Have it toes for the moment. I enjoy being a part of the track team a lot because it creates a lot of friendships and friends that will last for, hopefully, forever. And a lot of support is within the track team. And if we need anything, we can always look to them for support and just anything else we need. Thank goodness that tomorrow's a